Thank you. noise in the red room. a ball cat song.
A what? I do.
Matt, why don't you hang on for the next one?
In your absence. Let me try to aim for the sun. I can't find the path back to the main road.
But we've had the good fortune to have a team, the artist opening for us the entire tour. Me and I are now finally bonded because we both got COVID on the tour. I both had to quarantine and postpone 4 days. We went home, I stayed in a Hampton Inn in Alabama. Finally learned to use DoorDash at the rest of the office.
It was
quite a place to be quarantined.
But yeah, Adeem, I was incredibly inspired listening to them because
he's such an outstanding player. Yeah. Right? Really, here's the thing, it's like, when somebody is as good as Adeem, often like the basics of how good they're playing go missing, but that's a guitar player, man, really good. Yeah. Adeem, I should like to send this George Jones song out to you.
Now if you wanna buy a fancy limousine, I'll buy the longest one you've ever seen. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters in the seas, cause I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. Now if you wanna take a trip across the ocean, we'll travel any place you take a notion. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters in the seas, cause I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. Cause I'm a fool for you. It may take some time, but I'll prove it's true. Now if it's love you want, I got it. And if it's money you need, I'll go and get it.
Now it's love that you want, I got it.
And if it's money you need, I'll go and get it. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters in the sea, cause I'm a fool, fool, fool for you.
Thank you.
It's like half my songs were depressing.
It's not good news to you or not, I don't know.
But I'm home, I get to go to my house tonight, so I'm not really sure. My house is the least Mountain Goat song feeling place in the world. Nevertheless, here's a song in which a young man makes some bad choices.
Yeah. my mouth. Folgers, crystals, and hard-boiled eggs. If I can't run away tonight, I don't know what I'll do. Hang on to your dreams till someone beats them out of you.
They have like more bone in their skull than they need, right? Which enables the song to more effectively pound its head against the cement floor to see what kind of sound it might make. In a small room in Norwalk, California, in 1993. Can I get a little more acoustic in the monitor for this one so I can really...
I'm
like to welcome back to the stage the dashing and extraordinarily young gentleman, John Worster, Matt Douglas, and Peter Hughes. Give him a hand.
I'm
together.
part of the movie where the guy who got his ass kicked one time too many gets ready to unkick his own ass.
Dripping from the pipes down to the basement. Bare feet on the concrete floor. Notches on the wall with my solitary cell. Black cricket out of every pore. It feels like ice forever. Maybe 5 minutes on the street. But the horns will swell and the strings will sound. When that flips corner hits the ground. I do it just for a time. We'll be right back.
electric guitar, I want to do the kind of the thing where you're at the hometown crowd, so you can play one from the latest album.
Yeah.
The
There's just like strict rules on non good setlist that you can't write some other title. Like, I don't abbreviate them when I write them, I have to write out the full title. So I'm nervous tick. But then I'm going to make an exception for this one. We can just call it the most fun one.
You're going to get a little more acoustic guitar on the monitor for this one so I can have the most fun.
Thank you.
Soviet man. We'll be right back.
indie artists to come down here and jump around with this song. We'll be right back.